as opposed to stone.
Oh, that's nice.
Which I guess we're on double XP or double harvest.
So yeah, it won't matter.
But still.
Did you guys build near dome? How grindy is this game?
I mean, I don't know. It doesn't feel grindy. Oh wow, there are different people in here now, though. I think I see you, jump. I see you, I'm in the water.
Coming towards me?
The ostrich is between you
and me. Oh yeah. I beat this ostrich ass. Just need a little more health before I do. You ready?
I don't have a weapon yet, but... Oh wow.
Yeah, I have a big old dick.
I think, so there's three tiers of animals, and this is obviously tier one, so they must have made them easier to kill? I suppose?
Must have, yeah, I don't know.
Here come some things. Need those eggs, unless you took them already.
I did not. You want to go up to our spot and start building?
Oh, there's no eggs.
Did she just fucking steal my kill?
I didn't get it.
I don't know if I did. I didn't even look. Do you want a sword?
I'm making one right now.
Okay. Making my shield. Oh my god, this thing's right on you. I got you. I'm very good at killing these big ass fucking toad things.
I'm gonna place a bed wall right here.
I already have one made, that's a good idea.
Yeah, pick up them branches, Cox.
Oh, you wanna add me to your clan?
Yeah, let's kill this thing first.
Fuck did that ostrich go over here?
Whatever happened to her world?
It just, like, never got developed.
Yeah, it just was shit.
It had a lot of potential.
Mm-hmm. It was just Rust Legacy, which is...
Yeah. But less developed.
Not about it miscreated.
I'm carrying too much, I cannot move. This is how I died last time.
Ostrich don't give you as much XP.
That's probably for the best, because they were just horrifically broken before.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm completely encumbered. Do you want to go over to their building?
Yeah. I actually can't build yet, but...
Oh, I can. I just got my encumbrance. I'm actually okay. Do I need anything? Unlock a campfire. Oh, I should unlock a fucking wood box instead. God damn it.
Yeah, can I have the campfire? I can unlock it next. I'll be
okay. There soon. Then kill this rhino.
I don't know. Maybe.
I'm gonna try.
It does a lot of damage.
Yeah, I'll be fine. Did you just fucking steal that?
I think I might have that time.
I don't care. But that's nice. Oh.
But you'll be happy to know I leveled up so I can make boxes.
Okay, that does make me happy.
If I'm the greatest melee-er that Rust has ever seen, does that mean I'll be a god at this game?
No.
Everybody's a god at this game.
Mm-hmm. Except Cox.
So I think your durability goes down dependent on how many resources you gather with it.
Really?
Because my shit real broken.
God, you just ran up to like a baby turtle looking thing and just 1D'd it to the back of the neck.
Is this true?
Was that another player?
I think so.
Oh. Are we looking at each other right now, Cox? You're hitting a... Okay.
Yep.
That's me.
Why didn't you chase them? Murder them?
Because it's just like running after each other, the other person sprints and then you sprint and it's like an hour long race. And it's real annoying and not fun. Can I invite me to your clan?
Can you take this, Cox?
Probably not.
I'm making a box and I don't have enough wood.
I'm carrying too much. Wait, let me eat my 44 bugs, handfuls of insects.
Yeah, I need some eggs or something. Or I can just make a campfire, I guess. Can you make a campfire, Cunning?
I can.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't have the. Oh, they lowered the amount of branches you need.
Did they?
I'll get the branches real fast. I'm gonna make one.
Yeah, I'm actually probably gonna die pretty soon.
I'm making a campfire already.
I'm already making it?
I'm making one.
I'm already crafting it.
Yeah, I'm already crafting one.
Yeah, I'm already crafting it.
Yeah, I already have one crafted.
So do I. Wow, my branches were taking up a lot of my inventory, apparently. Where are we gonna build that? Just in this little area right here?
Yeah, for now.
I'm gonna go ahead and put
Cox,
my campfire
put a
down.
Can you flashlight on your gun, please?
Put my campfire down up on the hill. Burning. Damn, it's dark as shit.
It's dark out for you?
Levels are. Yeah, it's completely bright for me.
Why does it never get dark for you, Keith?
It was last time. Like, I don't know. I'm not gonna complain. I'm not reconnecting to the server. Because it's so nice to be in constant day.
Ow! Oh my god, this thing is...
Cunning, there is food made over here in this campfire if you need it.
Okay. It's not so bad, the double gather.
No, it's not terrible.
It'll cut down the grindy.
Yeah, I mean, think about, like, when we were like, hey, let's go make four furnaces.
Yeah.
Before you have iron shit. Like, once you get iron shit, it really doesn't matter, but
dude, I made steel tools before this. He said the server was wiping, and holy shit. I filled
Can you imagine those on double gather?
Yeah. I filled four furnaces with iron ore in 10 minutes.
That's pretty nice.
And then he's like, I'm wiping the server Friday, and I said, okay, bye.
I need to go grab some more food for the road.
His name is now Yogg the Skull Crusher.
I have 55 branches accidentally from just holding E.
Can I even see a thing? is it? Alex, where is this thing?
Oh, I need to put a, I'm gonna put a bedroll down right next to this.
What the fuck? What even just happened?
In, I killed a hyena, I think.
In his defense, like, imagine you try and find it on this server.
Where is it? I hit it once and got its bone.
I don't think that's the 2x gather. I think that's the
what kind of noise is it making over here?
In the title.
That's true.
I mean, maybe it is. Maybe people like 2x gather, but
if you want to put a base down, I got a box.
Oh, I need to do that though, huh?
Yeah, because I'm over encumbered.
Come here.
Okay, hold on. I gotta hit some rocks.
Got it. Okay, it's light. Where is it thing?
How big you want it? A 2x2 initially?
Yeah, just a 2x2. I mean, you can make a 3x3. It's double gather.
A 3x3? Okay.
Yeah.
It's double gather, man.
Is it double gather, though?
Yeah, I wouldn't even put a roof on it. I just make it too high. A 3x3 too high.
Yeah. Yeah, I will, actually. That's a good point.
I'm just putting an armor's bench in there. Because armor's benches are stupid. You can put them down if there isn't a roof on top, but then you can place a roof after you place it. Doesn't make any sense.
Did he up the craft speed at all, or did he just craft really fast?
He craft really fast.
What's that, the boating shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's real fast. Even the next tier stuff is pretty fast. Oh, you get a lot more XP for crafting too after this last update. So that's nice.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm putting down foundations now if you want to put the box down.
Where are you?
I'm coming back over. I just got enough for my 9th foundation.
I don't know if spawns still disappear after you place them, so I guess try and place it out in the open here as much as possible.
I'm just gonna put it right in this, like, right next to this campfire, basically.
Mm-hmm.
Start here, I think.
I'm assuming it's still the same, like, after you build, certain resources don't respawn. I dropped some stone and wood.
How many? Just one door or two doors?
Three doors down.
We probably only need one.
Okay.
Hi, where is the box so I can drop my shit?
Oh, I think I'm gonna put it like where Cox is right now, basically. Towards that way.
Where is the box so I can drop off my shit?
I don't think it's down yet.
I'm gonna put it down. Whoa, there's arrows pointing in the direction of where you have it placed.
Let me take my shirt off for you guys.
I'm gonna put a door on this real fast, just so we're secure.
It's a good idea, man.
You think I'm joking, but I don't fucking joke about shit like this.
I joked once.
Didn't go well.
It was terrible.
It was such a fucking joke.
I mean, that really couldn't have gone better.
It could have gone way better.
No, I don't think it could have gone better.
What's this flower? done. Got.
I like that it still lets me double hit rocks, though. Like, if they're close enough together, I can just...
Oh, of course.
...tap both of them.
It'd be silly if it changed that. You know how many people love that?
Yeah.
But bitch about campfires being too pricey. Jesus Christ. Wow, I really... Looking at these boxes from this angle, it's... They're just... Perfect.
Where are the animals at?
Dead, man.
I went over to the river. There's two people up here, no wonder.
Really?
Yeah, just over to the east, up like up at the mouth of the river.
Should we go kill them? I kind of at least want like there to be one layer of walls on this. Because people could just hatchet our boxes down.
Got spider.
Yeah. Okay, so player XP rate multiplier is at 2 player XT. So... Oh, wait.
Keith, can you come east? Is the mouth of the river?
To kill these people?
Yeah.
Yeah, give me a second.
Oh god, oh, I'm dead.
Okay. Why? What happened?
Do they come fuck you up?
I'm about to be dead and... Yep, I'm dead.
What do you mean mouth of the river? Where?
To the east.
Like northeast. I assume it's very fun.
Yeah.
Were they people?
Yes, of course they're people. I told you. I had a fucking hammer and knocked me down.
I didn't hear anything. He made a hammer already?
Yeah.
Motherfucker.
He was killed by Pound Town.
That's a pretty fitting name, actually.
I like him. Do you want me to come over?
I'm dead. And I didn't have my bedroll down yet, so.
I'm engaging.
Oh, shit, I'm coming.
The dude with the hammer's coming? I'm running. Hopefully you have that base set up.
Yeah, it's almost two walled all the way around. Where are you?
Coming back.
Okay, is he chasing? Oh, I see you.
No, he's not.
Okay. Do you want to go fuck with him? I'm almost done with that. Do you want me to just finish building this?
Yeah. We should make these hammers.
Why? Are they better melee?
They're super overpowered.
What? Like just the building hammer?
No. It's a war hammer. As soon as we get iron, I am making a warhammer.
How does he have that already?
He has a stone one.
Oh, so is that worth making?
Yes. I will definitely learn that next.
They're overpowered against like animals and shit too, or just people?
Everything. They do more damage and they hit just as fast. They have two attack modes. Like, one is swing and the other one's push. The push attack does the same damage. And it's so fast. It's as fast as you can swing a sword. It does like 50% more damage. But the power swing knocks people down in PvP.
Oh my god.
So it's just... You can't do anything against it.
You want me to go ahead and sealing this off?
Yeah. Okay. Whatever.
Or do you not want me to?
I mean, I don't think it matters, to be honest. Although there is a jump glitch, maybe we should.
Okay. How do you like my configuration thus far?
That's very, like, planned out. It's pretty good. Pretty nice.
I'm more of a modern builder.
So, like, yeah, squares and openings and just... Mm-hmm.
I like the sharp edges.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, I got in a spot where I could hit three rocks simultaneously and got like 200 stone immediately.
Incredible.
Correct. Okay, I think I have enough to finish the ceiling.
Okay, I'm gonna go kill animals until I reach the next level so I can make hammers.
You do get a good amount of EXP for crafting now, though.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, I just built one on the outside. That shouldn't matter for anything, right? I'm just gonna leave it there. As like a testament that this is our stupid fucking base. Okay. Nice. Unloaded all my stupid shit. Now I'm gonna go murder things. About to level up, actually.
So learned armor and the chest piece.
Nice, man.
Thank you.
Okay, I will get the pants then. Or actually, maybe I'll learn wooden box right now.
You can.
No, I got the pants. I got the pants. I'm gonna get all the armor.
I'd save then. I'd save. Don't get the box. Because I have it already.
Yeah. Yeah, that's actually really annoying. I forgot to grab more food. Fuck. Hey.
Oh god.
Yeah, you can't tell by my black baldness.
No.
Probably need to put a campfire in the base too.
Build an armor table yet?
Not yet.
Still running them way to the east. I mean west. About to get to the statue.
Good, I just killed all these baby turtles.
Oh god, fuck you.
Oh, did they make ostriches have savory flesh now? Oh my god, they did.
Wow, I didn't know that.
I like haven't even been harvesting them because I just didn't want fucking feral flesh.
I
Oh my god, die, you little fucker. I'm gonna die.
You should not do that.
I died. Okay, I'll be lootable. Oh, I don't know if we have anything for me to make a new, thing in the base, though. Oh,
I
shit.
I can bring your shit. Oh my god, there's a croc here! Of course, there is.
Let's gang up on it and murder it.
No, yeah, there's enough here for it.
I'm afraid to loot all your shit, because I'm gonna be over...
No, I'll come get it. I mean, I should be able to get to it fine. I would not worry about it.
I'm just standing on a rock.
I've been standing on a rock, waiting for the wind to blow. Yeah, I need that.
Put the bedroll in there.
Okay, this crocodile just ran away, and I'm okay with it.
Yeah, I had one bizarrely aggro off of me earlier, it was real nice. What do you think they're gonna add backpacks to this game?
Do you kind of want me to loot your shit, or do you want me to...
No, I'm almost back. I mean, if you want to, that's fine. It just seems inconvenient for you to do.
It is. A tree just broke next to me. What does that mean?
That, I saw that happen and there's nothing there.
That's so weird.
That was really bizarre.
I've been standing on the rock, I'm leveling up. Waiting for the wind to blow. I can now make hammers. Stone maul. I've been standing on the rock, waiting for my seeds to grow.
Okay. I've been walking on the ground, waiting for the guns to quit. I've been walking on the ground, waiting for the guns to quit. I've been walking on the ground. What's
your health?
What?
Can I show you something?
Yeah.
Health is 260.
Come here.
Oh my god, okay.
Put your... Take everything off real quick. So I don't damage you. I guess it's not.
I mean, whatever. Here, go ahead. Okay. It did like 50 damage to me?
Yeah. Not only that... This
attack... Oh, what the fuck was that?
Look at this. Look how fast it is. It does the same amount of damage.
What?
Yeah. I'm gonna make you one. It's stupid.
Well, should I just learn that? Like, since I'm gonna want the upgraded ones anyway?
I mean, yeah, if you want. I'm making you one now.
Okay.
I'm not even using my sword. It's pointless. Like, you just run up to somebody like this. You fucking hit him. And he's on the ground. You just beat him to death like this.
Oh my god.
It's so dumb.
Will it knock animals down?
No. Only people. But, like, this attack... Let's see.
So do all the mauls work that way?
Yeah.
And they do the same amount of damage as the sword?
43 damage. The sword does 30.
So, like, why is anybody... Why was everybody using swords before?
I don't think anybody knew about this.
That's intense, dude. Can I use a shield?
No. It's two-handed.
Okay.
But, like, the shield...
Yeah, agreed. I mean, it's really only good against PvE. Where, like, if you're just tanking something. Okay. So I can just drop the sword and shield then, huh?
Okay. So it's even better against animals.
How do I switch my attack set?
Left and right click. Left click is swing.
Oh, that's like super easy.
But both do the same amount of damage. Like, run up to this turtle and hit it a few times. dead. Like, okay. Look how fast that is.
Yeah, that's stupid. We basically have iron weapons.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, yeah. Alright.
Uh-huh. It's basically when you get into a fight, a PvP fight, it's whoever gets the first swing.
Yeah, and just knocks them down?
You just keep knocking them down.
Oh my god, I just watched you maul that fucking... Oh my god. I just three-shotted that ostrich.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is stupid. I mean, I'm gonna fly up in levels, so I'm gonna utilize it, obviously, but... This honestly makes the game way easier. Having these?
Mm-hmm. I just killed that turtle without him hitting me.
Can you make me one?
Yeah.
No, we're in the middle of something. Okay, I just two-shot at an antelope. Oh, this hyena.
What's the spider doing? It's like doing drive-bys.
Oh my god, I have four hyenas on me?
Oh god.
I might die.
Where are you?
I died. I killed three of them. Remarkably. Right down the beach.
You made another thing, right?
Yeah. No, not a bedroll.
Okay. Oh, I see.
You see the three fucking dead hyenas there, though?
Yes. The other one just ran off.
Yeah, but he doesn't fucking want some. He saw what happened to his buddies.
There's a... Oh my god. I can't even... Like, if I was to hit these to harvest them, your dead body is underneath.
Yeah, don't hit them.
There's even a... There's even a dead antelope on you.
Yeah. I was doing some things.
Oh my god, you two-shot antelope.
I honestly didn't even see the initial hyena. I just killed that antelope. And then he fucking just... They descended on me like the fucking plague. But I got like 3/4 of a level for dying there, so I'm comfortable with it.
Yeah, I mean... It's alright.
Yes, Cox?
I was gonna tell you there's an armor's bench in here to make me some motherfucking pants.
I saw that. I gotta get my shit first.
I'm getting ready to, like, load this thing up.
And my next points are 100% going into making these mauls.
Yeah. Well, maybe not right now.
What else do I need? I guess if I can make more armor, I'll make more armor.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
If you get one of the armors, I'll get the other one, and then we'll get half, I'll get half.
Well, I'm gonna learn them all. Where's my body?
You don't need
standing
them all,
at it.
Whatever. Good lights, the medium stuff. Fairly soon, right?
No.
Yeah, it's teens.
It's a while.
Yeah, it's like a little bit.
It's like at least 150 hours.
150 hours it says.
I don't even have that in this game yet. Feel like I'm close though.
Eggs give you some water too. There's a hyena on you. Mm-hmm. There's a hyena on you. There's a hyena on you.
I have a
There's
ball.
Hyena
I'm
on
not
you.
Even scared.
There's a hyena on you.
Look
There's
at him.
Hyena
Look at him
on
just
you.
Eat this.
This antelope seemed like his friend, and so just for him fucking with you, suck it, bitch. I cannot.
There's a hyena
like
on you. There's a hyena on you. There's a hyena on you. There's a hyena on you. God, that's kind of hard to say after.
It really is.
Oh shit! I cannot move.
I'm not gonna sugarcoat it for you though. Like, those hyenas regret their decision.
Mm-hmm. After getting two shots in the face.
Why would you need to sugarcoat that?
You wouldn't want to sugarcoat a dead hyena, man?
Yeah, I mean, I honestly don't understand the question because it was so fucking stupid.
And like, I just don't get the concept of like sugarcoat. Like, what would the sugarcoated version be?
I learned the hat.
Okay.
Oh my god, there's hyena on me? There's hyena on me? There's
oh
hyena
god,
on me?
Please, He's please, off. Don't do this anymore.
I like how you knock back the antelope sometimes so you miss your second hit.
Yeah, I know. And the server's like, late, so sometimes you just... You feel like you hit it, but you didn't.
Is there any to aloe leaves? Has anybody found the point?
You can make potions with them. I just haven't found out how to do it. You can dump them right now. Because we ain't gonna have a cauldron until at least you know 15. What the
worst part of Double Harvest is? Getting two antelope heads simultaneously.
Mm-hmm. Somebody left the door open.
I might have been the last person out, potentially.
Yeah, you 100% were.
Whoa. I might have been the last person out, I said.
You were the last person out?
I might have been, is what I said.
Oh shit, I need branches. Look at that.
Could you make me a hammer, please, so I could hammer stuff, and I made an armor for you?
I dropped it.
Yeah, I'm gonna come back and make armor, because I just learned that turban, too.
Did you drop it?
It's, like, it merges with these other bags.
I looted both those bags. There's 61 and 100 stone in that bag.
Let me see. I don't even see anything in it. There's nothing even in it. Oh, they said there was a bug with that. You had to exit the main menu and come back. They said that was one of the things they were actively working on.
Actively working on my dick.
No, I believe them. They're pretty fucking responsive.
They literally said it before the patch came out. They're like, just a forewarning.
Comes out then. An idiot motherfucker.
I don't know. Why don't they fix these malls from being the most overpowered thing in the game? Although, I guess it makes sense. Like, the two-handed weapon, they just need to make shields more useful, is really the problem, right?
Yeah. And just maybe not make the maw attack so fast. Its secondary attack is that, so freaking
Yeah, the
fast.
The right click is stupid.
But even the left click, like, you knock other players down, they can't do anything
What's
about
the sticks
it.
At?
Yeah, but that would be okay if, like, your secondary was pretty slow and you could get, like, a shot in on them.
That's true. But the, like, you can knock them on the ground and then power up your left click again before they even get back up.
Yeah, that's pretty dumb.
Got a bunch more twine made that I'm gonna put in there. Make armor.
Okay, I'm making 3 helmets right now.
Okay.
I'll make some more twine too.
I'm gonna make another chest for you. I think I only made 2.
Guys, close the door.
I'm alright back. I was just going to get a level. I got it.
I believe you.
Okay, I need to put some meat in this outside fire.
Why?
Because I have a lot of meat to cook.
Oh, we don't have any room.
So you made, you got the helm, right, Keith?
Yeah, the helm and the pants.
I need another level to get the boots. Level 9.
Guys, I'm dropping seeds in Eloise, so we don't need them right now. We'll need them later, but they're so easy to get.
Does anyone need food? Because I have like 50 cooked meat on me. I'm dropping it on the ground right here. Yeah.
How did you get cooked meat that fast?
I had it on the thing outside.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I put a shit ton in the thing outside.
Did you put it?
On the ground in that blue thing.
My god, we have so many bones.
I don't see it. Oh my god, the loot bag's gonna log out again for this fucking loot bag.
That's pretty funny, actually.
Okay, so for now on, we'll just put stuff in loot boxes before. We won't drop it on the ground.
Oh my god,
they really made
to make more twine.
Trash piles. Like, if you don't want something, just toss it on the ground, nobody will get it.
Yep. I'm gonna do that with all my weapons. What do I use to repair this thing? Just stone? Oh, that's so nice.
Yeah.
I had 9 eggs on me that I did not notice. Could have eaten those.
I made twine, and then I was like, God, we still don't have any twine in the thing for me to make stuff. And the reason was because I had not put the twine from my inventory into the armorer's bench. And so then I made more twine because I felt like we needed more. And now there's a lot of twine in there.
Did you get your chest piece that I made for you?
I did.
Yeah.
Can I have some stuff?
Yeah, there's a chest piece and a hat in there. I think I queued up 3 pants as well.
Yeah, I just took some pants. I took the first ones.
That's acceptable to me.
I'm going to go. Fuck, it's dark. Give me your bug.
Now I have, now it's dark for me.
Okay.
Oh, you know what the shitty part is? Is I can't carry a maul and a torch.
So yeah. I'm gonna leave the door open, cause fuck you.
I hope to God somebody knocks walks down into this maul pit.
Do you right click?
Hold left click. You'll like hold it above your head and then let go and then you'll knock him down.
Okay, there we go. Now I'll need boots. I right click too. Boots and gauntlets actually.
Right click pushes.
So it just knocks him back?
Wow, why are gauntlets level 9? You can hit me if you want with the left click. Like, just see what it does.
Oh, I'm only level 7. Damn.
Okay. Do you want to? You can knock me down. No. Hold the left on me. Yeah.
Oh, damn.
See, and then you just fuck them up when they're on the ground. Yeah. It fucked up because I glitched on the building there.
How much health do you have?
Total. I have 212 total, and you have me down to 134.
I have 260.
I've only taken one bit point.
I put my first 5 points in Vitality.
I put my first 10 points in Grit and Encumbrance. Because fuck having no stamina and fuck having not being able to fucking carry anything.
I take a strength point every level if I can.
I'll hit up strength at like level 10.
I'm gonna go kill this camp up here.
Okay. To the right?
Sure, we can do the to the right first. I'm gonna stop and get some stamina real quick.
We should go fuck those guys up with these mauls.
Yeah, I agree. I think there's just one dude here.
Except for the second, there's three.
Okay, this one's dead.
What's this? Oh, it's coming.
Fuck, you're dead. Bitch.
These things look like they want to die.
Right click, man. It's a lot faster. This is the damage.
Oh, right click to kill stuff?
It's super fast.
It's better. No, you get so much with double fucking shit.
Mm-hmm. Wonder where those guys built. It has to be over here.
We're over by the river when I saw them.
Yeah.
Need to get some health. We need to hide though, right? Fuck it.
Yeah.
At any time.
They're over here somewhere.
Damn it. Down a bedroll, but the things did not chase me down the cliff. That was unnecessary.
Is this you, Keith?
Yeah.
You guys going up the river?
Yeah. Love the blood. Oh, there's more NPCs over here.
There's quite a few.
Damn, that's a big camp, actually. I know what those guys built that killed you. Peanut. What?
That was weird.
Is he just humping him to death? Damn, there's a bunch of NPCs. There is currently 5 down here. One's running towards us.
Maybe get some health. Ow! Said I need to gain some health. I'd be hit by you. I'll tell you I didn't get health. This shit.
Whoa, is he like not even close? He can't even hit me. Look, they're shooting above me now. Oh my god, that's so nice. Oh god. He was close actually. Yep, he's gonna hit me now. Yep. Ow. This might be okay. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. I'm dead.
Are you really?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh fuck. Okay, I'm trying to kite some out. Because I feel like I need to kill them now to get your shit back.
Mm-hmm. I'm almost at 3/4 health.
There's so many fucking archers here.
Mm-hmm. I was demolished by the archers. If somebody just gets their attention and weaves the arrows, I can jump in.
I'm getting fucking
somebody
destroyed.
Somebody else gets the intention. Attention? Get all the loot?
Yeah, I can,
just
I can
like
for
weave
sure.
Back and forth.
Yeah, I can kite them whenever you get here.
Okay, I'm running over.
I wish I could steal all the arrows they're shooting.
For what?
I don't know.
You're never gonna use a bow with this maul. This thing is incredible.
Bow's pretty good at harvest or farm those.
It'd be good for these guys, actually. Like, while one of us just kites it.
I'm gonna go to farm these things over here.
Okay. I'm proud of you.
There's a horny guy.
You should go suck him off. I just see arrows.
Are you back over here?
I'm
a lot of horny guys over here.
Can I left click these guys and knock them down?
No, they won't fall. Okay.
I think they're all on me. I'm just gonna go stand behind this rock.
Okay, here I go. Okay, I got my shit, I'm running.
Okay, you wanna kill? Oh, here we go. I got a fighter. I'm bringing him out.
Two of them.
Damn.
Yeah, we killed two of them.
I need some wawa.
I'm hurt a little bit. Gotta regain health over here.
I mean,
we need
take,
to make a fucking
take turns
job.
Being aggroed at. Like, I can go in, hit them while they're shooting you.
Okay.
Although, I think one of these guys is aggroed on me now.
Well, and only the one that you're hitting should aggro to you.
Mm-hmm.
Where y'all at?
Spot we always build initially.
Hey, I'll switch.
Come on. Ow.
Oh, I'm very hurt.
This guy will not die. Okay, he's dead.
Okay.
That's freaking hit me.
Where's that other one at?
Dad?
Thank you.
Y'all are at the elbow or whatever of the map?
Yeah.
There's only one fucking...
Wow, you need
chest in here?
There's almost always one. Unless it's a big city.
Idiot.
That's your big camp, though.
There's another camp over here on the other side of the river, I think.
Yeah, I think this one has two. The one with the tents. There's a dude with a maul up there.
Yeah, there is.
And a rock-nosed monster.
Oh, here's these guys' campfire.
Yeah.
A lot of resistance.
I'm coming, cocks!
Fucking cocksucker.
I didn't even get to kill
you. You knocked me down.
Oh, did I?
Did you not see me fall on my ass?
No.
Big shit.
I apologize. Not really. Dude, it's kind of funny. Man, this is a big camp. I don't know about this one.
Okay, their campfire is no more.
Niggas got crossbows. Fuck
them. I might have health because somebody fucking slammed me with their hammer and knocked me on the ground.
Is this animal like wreaking havoc? Like, I don't understand what.
Oh, yeah, he is. What the? Why is it me? What have I done to him? Oh yeah, he is. He's attacking them.
Mm-hmm. There's a hyena in there too.
This is a big group.
Yeah.
This might be too big, actually.
Yeah. Let's just go fucking kill animals. Look at all the shit up top. I think they're aggro.
Look out! He's got an iron maw.
Oh my god.
They're running. Too. Fuck!
Oh my god.
He's dead.
Like, everybody hit me there. The NPC, both of you.
Oh god, I'm real hurt. That dude did a lot of damage to me.
The maw guy?
You've killed me!
How? I wasn't even close to you.
I think you killed me. Let's see if it says. Come on, tell me who fucking killed me. I was killed by Cunning Hammer. God damn it, man.
I don't understand how. I wasn't even close to you.
I got my shit. I'm close.
I found your body, Cox.
I'm close.
It's right here if you need it.
I'm close.
I don't get that.
I don't know, but we just fucked that guy with the maul up real bad.
Yeah, Cunning fucked the girl with the maul up.
Well, you shouldn't have been staying there, because, I mean, he just killed the guy with the maul, and so his adrenaline was pumping. He saw a housewife.
Ain't no housewife.
It's a second cookie scene.
Okay, we were close to each other there.
Yeah, but we beat the shit out of that guy.
But, like, the chemistry was flowing, so we never hit each other once.
Correct, yeah. I think we've done this enough together to where, like, there's never strike each other. Where's their... Oh my god, look at these hyenas.
Look at those pavs. Can't even do anything about it.
You apparently cannot jump attack them.
I'm going away from Cunning.
It'd be good, man. Did you place another bedroll?
Not nearby, I got one at our base.
Did you press E on it?
No, I didn't. I got two more bedrolls on me. If I get in danger.
You're always in danger.
Yeah, when I'm near you.
I didn't mean to. I didn't even, like, you weren't close to me. Oh, I think you can get up here. Nope. Oh, yes you can. I think.
Have y'all had any PvP?
No, there were a couple guys down here that killed Cox earlier. Oh. An NPC up here that had a bunch of iron ore on it. I slayed her.
I'm kind of afraid of the people with crossbows.
That's who I just killed. It was okay, but it hurt. It took like a quarter of my health when she hit me. Let's get out of here.
I mean, there were a lot of animals up here, so it was nice.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot of animals back by our fucking base, though.
Yeah, but we killed all of them.
Not, they'll be respawned at this point.
Yeah, but I'm just saying it was worth it to come up here.
Oh my god, they just respawned.
I don't really understand what you're saying.
Where'd you go?
So, can you refill your...
No.
No.
Anywhere... I read that you could do it, like, at rivers or something.
I mean,
just
a
not
river?
Open... Yeah, just not open bodies.
It ain't working.
You have to look at the water. If anything. Because I can't actually drink it because I'm staring at the water. You can refill them at wells. That's it. It's the only thing I've come to succeed in my life.
That sounds useful to us right now.
Oh my god, I'm shoving this hatchet so far up his butthole. The turtles actually have buttholes. I just saw its butthole.
I mean, where do you think they shit from, man?
They shit, it's moving.
They should. I've watched them take just a big fucking dookie.
Come here, come look at this turtle you just killed.
Oh, I'm not looking at the turtle's butthole.
It's so dirty. Like...
I'm not sure how this is an argument for me to go look.
I mean, I just want to...
I don't understand how it's not. Cox, go up to your right there. There's an ostrich up there.
It's a fucking spider.
Anybody close to base?
It's like impossible to hit with right click.
Yeah, I'm right by base.
The left click to kill the spider.
Why do you need in?
Yeah, just invite me in.
He just like threw leaves at me, like giant palm leaves.
I don't know if Cunning made me a person that can invite. He did not.
Oh my god, I kill ostriches in 3 hits now.
Correct. It's like stupid. Okay, there we go. Now I'm back.
Do you know how many branches are on the ground here?
A couple.
At least a million.
Yeah, at least.
I actually read that there was over 2 billion.
Yeah, I read on the internet that it's actually close to a trillion.
Damn,
that's a lot, man.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah, it is.
It's a lot of fucking branches.
With double gather, that means it's close to 2 trillion.
That's right. Sorry about that. Good thinking. Seeds, goodbye.
So I can just strafe Rhino and I'll be fine?
Yep.
More guns, goodbye.
Are you putting wood in there?
No.
Okay, I'm putting wood in there.
Good luck.
Oh, let me in there. It's already in use.
Good luck.
Oh my god, you're an idiot.
You just threw the grub steak on the ground.
I'm throwing your ungrilled steak on the ground now.
Oh my. I got an inventory. I got a hot bar full of grilled steak.
I have like 25 grilled steak on me.
Too bad it doesn't give you health. It's really unfortunate. I wish somebody would come PvP me now. Like, I just want to bash their brains in with this thing.
Keep getting stuck on this right now, and I can't go around it. What's up? That thing
up
there?
Is that a black rhino?
No.
I'll go kill it real fast.
Oh my god!
Oh, he's dead.
I just shot him off the edge. Ow! Ow!
And then knock you off. It's like one more hit. How much health do you get?
I'm gonna die.
You're not gonna die.
Ow! Do you see this rhino all the way down here?
No,
no, it's still on the, it's still top for me.
The last hit I hit on it, it just flew off like Superman. Down here, I'm hiding in it.
I like to left click the jackrabbits because it makes me feel like a man.
I mean, I'd left click them for my life.
I like to left click the jack off.
That's good, man.
Ah, oh, that was like one of the more resilient turtles I've fought in a while.
I don't know what resilient means with this maul.
That's what it took like 7 hits or something stupid. You little jackrabbit bitch. You just got one mauled.
Proud of what we have become. It's something of beauty. Oh my god, there's a hyena on you, there's a hyena on you, there's a hyena on you, there's an ostrich on you. Ostrich on you. Oh! Fucking wreck. Oh god, there's a turtle on you, man. Look, I'm gonna kill. Oh my god! God, I just swooped in.
I'm out of stamina. Oh my god, too high. Stamina. Oh god. I have 3 hyenas. Oh my Jesus Christ. To fight a turtle, I had a turtle and 3 hyenas on me.
It's a good thing you got that mom, man.
I think I'm dead.
Are you?
Oh yeah. 17 hyenas just eating my dead body.
You're a pussy, Cox.
Oh god, I put my thing too close.
It does knock animals back when you left click them.
Okay, I'm dead.
You just knock them down. So you're back at the beginning?
There's 4 hyenas on me. Jesus Christ.
Where are you?
Down the hill.
Oh, he's right here.
Kill the hyenas?
How did I get hit there?
I don't know. I saw you launch forward. Okay, he wants you.
I don't know, man. The hyenas fucking love me. All the hyenas
there's
love me.
There's another one? Guys, there's 2 dead bodies. Bed.
So do beds last forever?
Yes.
Okay.
You have to hit E though when you spawn on it. But it'll be there forever.
I don't know.
You have to hit E again?
Oh, I can
no, you don't.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
And that's like, I thought it was glitchy.
Like if you E on another bedroll, you have to E back on your bed. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, I understand English.
Oh god.
There are a lot of hyenas over here in general.
I thought I was being eaten by a hyena, but it was you.
Yeah, I'm pulling them intentionally, trying to get them out of here.
Extinction.
Do you realize how many hyenas were there?
One more than you can handle? 3 more than you can handle?
I killed that rabbit and gained a level.
I mean, I would have been fine with 2 hyenas and a turtle, maybe? What, 3 hyenas and a turtle, and then 4 hyenas and a turtle was too much.
Bad. I need to make a tanner, but I need to wait a level.
We should make a pit of Yogg.
You're right, we should.
Did you guys loot my shit, or did you leave it there?
Left it.
Okay. I have it.
Oh.
I figured you were gonna be a while since you died a bunch of times.
I just passed the statue.
Okay. I'm just going back to base and drop it off.
Okay, so you're taking it farther away from me? God damn.
How's that farther? It's like the same.
Farther back.
What does a pity yacht cost? I have the bone. I need the twine, the wood, and the... Okay. I'm just gonna make one real fast. That's worth doing, right?
Yeah.
What's a pity argument do?
Did you meet that heals?
Uh-huh. When you kill a thrall, you hit him with a little thing, and then you get a certain kind of meat from him, and then you put it in the pit of Yogg, and it heals you and regains your stamina when you eat it.
Is everybody the Yogg religion?
Yeah.
I am of the religion of the Yogg. So as soon as I get back, I'm probably going to stop playing this game for the night.
Hence why I learned the armor.
And I made you some. What do you need more than one piece?
No, that's what I'm saying. If I die, I want to be able to remake that shit.
To get it off your body.
What if I can't get my body?
Cunning to help you.
Cunning won't help me. He doesn't like me at all.
It's probably true, actually.
Just be like, yo, Cox, before you log off, make some extra armor. Done.
Nah.
I'm just sitting in there.
I won't say that.
Who would actually want to say that, to be honest?
Yeah, I don't understand what you're saying at all.
You know English? Are you stupid?
What are you saying?
You know English.
Jesus Christ, you're dumb as fuck.
I don't understand what you're saying.
You're dumber than CumDrinker69, and he's dumb as shit.
Who's that?
CumDrinker69. He doesn't have any other name. That's the only name he's ever been called.
Are y'all playing like Rocket League with him or something?
No.
What should I make first?
Cunning, where's my shit?
Journeyman Craftsman.
In the leftmost box.
Is what I should make, right?
Journeyman.
I can make iron tools? Oh, but the... You don't have to make the shit before it anymore, but... You need to be able to, like, craft a... I'm gonna make a blacksmith bench.
Okay. I just heard words.
So, you know how you used to have to have, like, the blacksmith, the tanner, and the thing? Stuff, you don't need it anymore. But to make the iron tools, you need a blacksmith bench. So I'm making a black... I got the armor, or the blacksmith first.
You also need a blacksmith. I mean, a furnace. Is what my words meant to be.
Yeah, that's what I got. Those are together.
Yeah. So, like, I think stone for the first?
I think we're saying the same thing.
We are. I just meant, you said blacksmith bench, and I said, I meant furnace.
Yeah,
blacksmith furnace? What's a blacksmith furnace?
Fuck you, Cox. God damn it. Can you imagine harvesting two times with iron tools?
No, it's gonna be fucking crazy.
It's actually gonna be the exact equivalent of steel.
I'm getting the bark for the tannery.
I can't make a tannery.
Well, whenever.
Somebody will be able to.
I just got some flesh that is very exotic.
Actually, I'm gonna be able to because I'm gonna learn that shit.
I also got two rhino heads.
Can you refill your flask at like an NPC well?
No, you
don't. I don't think so. Yeah.
I wanna be in a
Toys
R Us kid.
You don't. I don't know, it's kinda good to be.
Okay, we have a stone now.
Okay. Give this stone to me.
I'm gonna drop these pieces of shit. Because they're taking up room and we don't have it. I'm not gonna drop the stone, I'm gonna put it in boxes.
Yes, this is correct.
The rightmost box.
Okay.
And then once you take it, I'm putting more in there.
Okay. I am crafting the furnace. Oh yeah, because we have to fucking make the brick and the iron before we can even craft the blacksmith bench. Mm-hmm. I'm just going to put it right to the right of the armor's table, is that cool?
Sounds good. As long as there's room for a furnace.
Or actually, I could put it right between the boxes and the armor's bench.
Yeah.
I'll do that.
Did you say you made more pants? Oh my god, you did. Awesome!
Can you make the boots or the gloves yet, Keith?
Yes, I can make both.
Ooh, you should do that.
You gonna make some in there? I need some of that.
Yeah.
We need some of that, so make two of each, please. Thank you.
Oh, can I not have any?
Oh, I thought you already made them for yourself. You said you could make them, so I figured you made them for yourself.
No, I haven't fucking made them for myself, Cox.
Why?
Because I'm not a selfish piece of shit like you are.
What do you mean? Like, why would you not make them for yourself? You're the one that knew that you could make them immediately. This loot bag in the center of our base just keeps getting bigger. How big can this bag get?
As big as you.
You're just tossing yourself down as the bag just keep getting bigger and bigger and bigger?
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to grow up.
Okay, there we go. Three gauntlets and three boots queued up. There's one gloves in there.
Bam. Gloved.
Donald Glover.
Danny Glover.
God, it's so nice. Every hit on a rock is a resource.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Actually, I need that back.
Oh, dude, it's always a nice game.
Alright, I am fully light armored now. And it feels nice. I like the light armor at the beginning because it's so easy to repair.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there we go. I put a bunch more twine in there too.
The medium armor lasts forever without repairing.
Yeah, that's true.
We don't really need brimstone yet. Bring up some space.
We make a horn.
Of mead?
No.
So is there a point in learning in carpenter right now?
No.
I mean, I won't need it until we get the level two building shit, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, I guess other than to make
barge box.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, that's a good point.
But you probably won't need large boxes right now.
No, but they're nice to have, and you could start making the shaped wood. Okay, we're needing so fucking much of it.